Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare shrimp with rice, set rolling pepper frying. Let's see the recipe. For making the sauce today, I just use only green chili. The red chili I don't use. I think it is enough for the sauce today. Here is natural salad. Green onion. Enough. There are some ingredients in this recipe such as shrimp, green onion, salad, lemon, garlic, chicken powder, black pepper, sugar, egg, chili, fish sauce, and soybean oil. Rice and rolling pepper. Preparing shrimp and take shrimp pop out. Chicken powder. Some black pepper. Mix it together. Keep it aside. Add chili. add sugar. Add fish sauce. Cut lemon. Finish. Now I start to roll the shrimp with rice and pepper. Do it like this. Do it both sides. And use only one shrimp. Soybean oil. Good smell. Now time to test it with me and my brother. Ta ơn. Chị vô mùi nè, còn đây vô mùi nè. Ủa này vô mùi nè hả chồng? Ủa này mọt tội nè, chị lụa tất chị lụa. Yummy. recipe today is finished and it is very easy and yummy. So bye bye, see you the next recipe.
Bye.